line to the left field. Back goes Ledbetter at the wall, reaches up, and that ball is gone for a home run. A two-run home run by Artzberger, and Louisiana-Monroe has a 3-0 lead. So the leadoff walk to the punt, Michelle Artzberger with his first home run of the season, and the Warhawks have a 3-0 lead.
Boy, Ledbetter makes a heck of an effort at this, but can't keep it in the park. How about that? Opposite field power.
Two-run home run.
So the leadoff walk comes back.